Ruckus. Yeah. Oh, we went. It was before we got Jordan with our old guitarist. We went through about 5 different names, all equally terrible.
Yeah.
Before, I don't even know. I think it was you that suggested it.
Yeah, we brainstormed some ideas, and it took a long time to get the name. But we just settled on Ruckus, and it sort of suited the sound that we were after and stuff.
Influences probably sort of Sum 41, Blink 182, Green Day, a bit of old school influence from people like Adolescence, Bombshell Rocks. I think we sort of bring back a sound that people have been looking for with punk rock for a while. I mean, I know that after playing the show, I've had people say to me, you know, I haven't heard that in a very long time. And my lecturers at TAFE compared us to TSOL, so that's a pretty good compliment. I guess we just got the sound that people are looking for.
I also think we have a lot of energy in our shows.
We really like to bring the energy to the show.
Yeah, hang out. Practice a lot. I guess we like to chill out with mates, parties, house parties, things like that.
Just have a good time, really. Do what we enjoy. Not get hit by cars.
Jared's
the little one, and you know how ladies love the short ones. But
Jason Witten's got his hair spiked up.
Yeah.
Jason Witten's got his mohawk up. It's hard to beat that.